Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers review, the week ahead is full of religious conflicts, a special NYE surprise, and a game of cat and mouse for two Los Angeles ladies. Taylor Hayes confessed her love to Rich Forrester, who took it more like a compliment than a heartfelt plea. He told Taylor he always loved her too, since they shared kiss, grandkids and all. Then he got on to some important things, winning about his wife. Speaking of Brooke Logan Forrester, she turned up to see Taylor too. She said she was there to bury the hatchet and start fresh, but it was obvious she was sizzling up her competition. Taylor played along and the ladies made peace for now. Taylor's peacekeeping efforts didn't stop with Brooke. She also convinced Delphi Forrester Finnegan to invite Sheila Carter for Christmas Eve. Sheila was overjoyed by the invite, so much so she even cried. Spoilers say that Sheila would do anything she can for Taylor, and she knows Taylor wants Rich back. So Sheila would set up a trap for Brooke and Deacon. A drunken night between these two and make them land in bed. If Rich finds out Brooke and Deacon in bed, of course he will, their marriage will be in a big trouble. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.